WeatherWatch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Drive away a 2014 Cruze LT today with a low lease payment of just $149. Plus, get 2 years scheduled maintenance on the Cruze and all 2014 Chevy models. Chevy, the official vehicle of the Green Bay Packers.
Coldest temperatures of the season moving in tonight. If you thought it was cold temperature-wise this morning, it will get even colder as we head into Wednesday morning. But the difference is it won't be windy to start with, but as the day goes on, the winds kick in out of the southwest. That starts to warm us back up. We do have 50s in the forecast. It's not going to happen the next couple of days, but this weekend, I think both days will be in the 50s. Look what happens to the temperatures tonight, dropping down through the 20s. Again, though, the winds will be dying down. You'll need your winter coats, though. You'll need that again for tomorrow morning. It will start cold. We do warm it up to 40, but it won't feel that warm because it's going to be windy. Southwesterly winds at 15 to 25. Windy again on Thursday. And mostly cloudy, temperatures around 45 on Friday. How about 54 on Saturday, 57 on Sunday. But you're going to have to dodge a few showers here and there. But overall, a pretty warm weekend ahead. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.